which incidentally was the park that Tony Frost owns now. Tony's been having a lot of success with the park over the last few years, so he'll be pretty rad to see the bike doing well and still in local hands.
Yeah, nothing better than watching, you know, the race. I love following it.
Supercharged, man. Big roar on top of the motor.
All right.